Gettysburg Address is on this wall over here. And his second inaugural address is over here.
It, like, wasn't on purpose.